Hall has the luxury of seeing the heats go before him and a sense of what time needs to get in. And he will have the advantage through the first 200. The Floridian coming north, Armand Hall. Hall strides powerfully home. 48-25.
Giving you an update on the girls' long jump. We're in the middle of